everybody. Bill Thomas here at Bulletproof Dog Training in Cincinnati, Ohio. Got ourselves a new 15-day retrainer today. His name is Reggie. He's a canine Corso. He's 5 months old. He comes to us today because Daddy wants him trained. Not too many bad behaviors in him. Not really, doesn't know a whole lot of obedience. He's just been growing up, getting bigger and bigger every day. Dad said, I need him trained. So he brought him to us here at Bulletproof Dog Training. Let's kind of see what Reggie's got. Hey, Reggie, can you sit?
Can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. Sit.
No sit.
No sit.
Down. Can you down? Can you down? Hey, can you down? Can you down?
No.
Sit. Can you sit? Sit. No sit. Reggie.
What are you doing? What's the matter? What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing?
Can you sit? Go, but sit.
Go away down.
No? Okay. How about this? Can you come? There you go. How about you? No? Okay. Oh, yeah, you got the pulling down. Come on, baby.
Come here. Good boy. Yes, you go. Good boy.
Ready, sit. Sit. Well, as y'all can see, he pretty much doesn't know any obedience. So the reason why he's here, his dad brought him here for that purpose. We're going to see you here in 15 days with Reggie's amazing transformation, the 5-month-old canine Corso.
Good boy. Yay!
I headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind. And there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low. And the sun has set, you know. There you confessed love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my side has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying. But time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Here's a wave rolling furiously fast. On the seasick open. came back out again for the last time. I lost my mind again somewhere inside, and I don't need help, I just need woken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts that we could be everything that I gave up. I won't forget the fall that brought me here, but I forgot the times when things seemed clear. The hopes, the dreams, it all seems broken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I now I know that there's no way of going back. And now I know you'll leave me lying on my back. I'm on my feet again. I guess it's time. You've got your wings again, and I've seen you fly. So I let go of everything that I have known. I'm not sleeping, I'm not dreaming. No, I'm sorry if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all. Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything.